right.
Jules.
All right. You'll also be going through with a surprise guest. You want to have a stab at it?
I have absolutely no idea.
Maybe a sumo wrestler? Who
well,
knows?
I'm thinking tall, short, maybe, I don't know, a horse.
Don't hold back, Kate. Don't hold back, all right?
Come out, come out, whoever you are. So, Jeremy, you play a bit of basketball?
Actually, no, not at all. No? I do martial arts, actually, instead as a hobby.
Martial arts? Which one?
I do karate.
How does that work?
Well, I pretty much learned the weak points all from the waist down, and all okay. The rest of the guys, so just...
Oh, God, yeah. That is a weak spot. All right, you two, head to the play area and take your ball with you. Go on, get... Remember,
for the kids,
you both have to get through in order to score the points. It's time to face the wall.
3, 2, 1.
You got it.
Think quick. Think quick. Don't you break my wall. Don't you break my wall, Jeremy. Hey, go and help him. Help him out, Kate. Oh. All right, out you pop. It's cold. That's an understatement. You've shrunk your clothing. Talk me through it.
Well, I thought the ball... I should have actually dived in with the ball one, but Kate lied down and I thought maybe if I jumped through one, but I got stuck halfway. Yeah.
I don't think I was much help there.
Yeah, it was abysmal effort. Let's take another look at that because that is comedy gold.
OK, first thing is, none of these things are to scale, including the participants. The ball is the biggest thing out there. Kate decides to use her head. Those shapes are big. Jeremy's not, but he still can't make it. On the upside, he only got a little bit wet.